Hello everyone, welcome to the Tutor Academy. I hope you all are safe and sound. In today's video, I will guide you through the process of designing professional and eye-catching business card and Illustrator. From layout to creative finishing, and a step-by-step tutorial will help you to master and creating business card and design. Let's get started. So now let's start creating an eye-catching business card. First, we go to open a file with size of 270 width and 162 height, and make sure two hard boards, one is front and one is back, and keep the resolution 300 ppi and create. So now we make both sides of card, front side and back side. Let's start making front side. First, take the pencil and we make a shape. Click on here and just drag it to another. Click on here and hold alt key and just break the handle, and then click on here and connect it. And we don't need the stroke, and just click on none and click on the fill, just color or shape. So I have already chosen some colors from I make a combination of color just as simple best here. You can check I use this color all of my card design. Click on the shape and take the eyedropper and apply this color, and then take the dial selection tool and just make a perfect adjustment of the shape. And then hold alt key and drag to make a copy, and take the eyedropper, pack the color, and then now adjust it. Hold alt key, drag to make a copy, and right click on it and click on the transform, and then just choose the reflect and choose the horizontal and click on OK and send it to back. Hold control and press the square bracket. Take eyedropper, pick this color, and then just adjust the gradient and size. And then take the ellipse tool and draw it at the corner. And then take the eyedropper and pick the color. Click on the strap and drag to make a copy. And then right click on it and go to the transform and click on the reflect. And then click on the vertical. Now place it perfectly, and then just take the eyedropper and pack the color, and now adjust this gradient. And now take the text tool and start writing your business name, and I'm just going to write Tutor Academy. And please subscribe my channel, and I will show more tips and tricks. Go to object option and click on the expand to make them object. Now simply adjust the U and click on the T and adjust and make T a little more attractive. And then go to the file and click on the place option and place your logo. And then now you can add your text, showers, and anything, and slogan, anything you want. I'm just adding Tutor Academy, your creative companion. Now take the rectangle and make a background, and just pick this color. Again take the rectangle tool, and now we just remove the extra parts and extra areas, and just simply perfectly drag artwork size, and then drag to select all and right click on it and click on make clipping mask option. Now simply we add one more thing, our QR code here. And whenever we share our card to someone, and who just scan our QR code. Oh, here you go. Your easy peasy simple business card is ready. Let's start making our back side of the card. Just simply take the pen tool and simple make a shape. Select, click on here and drag to click on here. And click on here and connect it. Take eyedropper and pack this color, and now just simply adjust the gradient. Drag to make another copy and change the color, and then just adjust it. select the blow layer and click on the effect, go to the stylize, choose the drop shadow, and now just simply adjust the drop shadow. Now simply copy the QR code and paste it here and take the eyedropper and pick the color and just adjust it. And then tag the text tool and write your text and write your business name and write your sources, each and everything, your phone number, your address, your location, each and everything, write down it here. Now you can add anything on upper side. I'm just going to add the company name and the company logo. Give it a stroke and change the stroke color and click on the stroke option and just simply change the stroke from inside to outside. And simply draw a rectangle on the artboard size perfectly and click on it, right click on it and choose the mag clipping mask option. And here you go, your bag side is ready. Easy peasy, your business card is ready, front side and back side, and I hope you make better than me. Please subscribe to the Editor Academy, so support me, and your presence and your support me a lot. So always leave your good comments, I will always reply, and if you have any queries, so leave your question on comment section. And thank you very much for watching this tutorial, and I hope you will learn many things from this tutorial. So don't forget to take care of yourself. So don't forget to take care of yourself and stay blessed. And we will meet on the next tutorial.